A hearing is also set for this week at the State House on a bill that would legalize same-sex marriage in Rhode Island. The House Judiciary Committee is scheduled to hear testimony on the bill Wednesday. Now, a previous hearing on the bill was delayed due to bad weather last week. The legislation has been introduced several times over the years, but failed when it faced opposition from previous Republican Governor Don Cachiri and former legislative leaders.